see you on the other side. Andrew's mind seems to be crumbling under the mirror's influence. We need to stop him before he drags Edward's corrupted soul back into this world.
I still cannot quite believe what is happening in this strangest of places.
There's something back there. Looks like a door.
A door? Where to?
Well, that's what we need to find out. Andrew clearly wants us to follow him.
Mainly you, I reckon. You will need to stay calm when we talk to Lady Margaret again.
I know. She's just so...
infuriating, yes. But we need to know everything her husband might have revealed to her.
Agreed.
This isn't him. No, my Edward couldn't have written this.
It's marked somewhere around Australia or Tasmania.
What does the mark mean, do you think?
I'm not sure. But I think I've seen a similar globe in the master study. It's marked somewhere around Australia or Tasmania.
What does the mark mean, do you think?
I'm not sure. But I think I've seen a similar globe in the master study. How do you feel about your darling husband now?
David, that's not helping.
My Edward wouldn't. He couldn't have written this. It must have been Andrew. Or young Eddie. Yes, that's who it was. Not Edward. Not my Edward.
I know this is difficult to hear. But there is a madness cursing through the Gordon bloodline, and you know it. You've seen it tear our family apart. Andrew is the outcome of this madness, the result of what your husband did to Cecilia.
No. He would have never touched her. Never.
Would you like to sit down, Lady Margaret?
No. I'm all right. It's just... he was always good to me. He did love me, in his way.
Listen to me, Lady Margaret. This is important. Rory said there is something unresolved between my father and I. Do you know what he meant?
I didn't know your father as well as I would have liked. I'm sorry,
This is not the time for secrets, Lady Margaret. Just look at what this has brought us.
I'm sorry. All that is happening, it makes no sense. All I can tell you is that your father was obsessed with a model of the castle in the master study. I have avoided that room for years.
Do you know how Andrew got through the passage in the fireplace?
No, I don't know. I thought I heard him sneaking about the Great Hall before he came into Eddie's room, but I cannot be sure.
We need to get moving. Andrew could be doing anything to Eddie right now.
Young Eddie doesn't deserve this. You need to save him.
We'll try. You have our word.
Is there anything you know about your husband? Something that could help us save Eddie's life?
I don't know what it is, but I do know that Edward considered it valuable.
What had to be done for our family? What else could I have done?
Looks like it is part of the key Father hid away for me. The final part. Oh, locked. It doesn't fit. It doesn't fit. It doesn't fit. Yes, perfect. Not like this.
stop your whining?
You are seeing something again, aren't you?
Yes.
Give her back! You killed her! It's your fault!
So that's why he buried it in Cecilia's grave. A hidden switch. He's in the grip of the mirror.
What did you see, David?
My father. And Edward, he...
It's all right. Take your time.
Margaret covered up the fact that Edward didn't die by accident. He was murdered.
Murdered? By whom?
My father.
Your father? Are you sure? He would have only been a child then.
I am sure. And yes, he was. Lady Margaret sent him to boarding school soon afterwards. She was scared of him. And I suppose that's why she was afraid of me too. All this time, trying to prove my father wasn't mad, that every man in the Gordon family isn't destined to become a murderer. But that's exactly what he was.
He was only a child. Maybe the mirror drove him to it.
It did. I saw the darkness take hold of him. But does it matter, though? Like Rory said, it doesn't wash away the guilt. Sooner or later, I will be shedding innocent blood, too. I shouldn't follow Andrew down there. I could end up a monster like every Gordon before me. And you should go. Just get yourself away from all this.
Nonsense. You're the only one who can stop Andrew. You're armed with the knowledge your father never had. And remember, he did everything in his power to protect you.
He sacrificed himself. He saw the horrors on the other side. And still did it.
Now that you know the things that happened to him when he was a child.
You are right. He wasn't the father I needed in life. But in death, he gave everything for a mere chance to protect me. I forgive you. Thank you for everything. Now let us stop this madness once and for all. We need to get moving. Andrew could be doing anything to Eddie right now. Margaret covered it up. She even lied about Edward's death. She told everyone it was an unfortunate accident. We need to get moving. This is one of the symbols in the fireplace, but where to find the other? The symbol was hidden for a very long time. Even Edward might never have seen it. We need to get moving. This is one of the symbols in the fireplace, but where? A stone plate full of ancient symbols. We need to get moving. A stone plate full of ancient symbols. That didn't work. That didn't work. That didn't work. The first one worked, but what is the second one? The first one worked, but what is the first one worked, but
you did it!
I just hope we are not too late.
After you.
Too kind.
David, stop! Don't move!
What? What's wrong?
Can't you see? Right by your feet! An abyss!
An abyss? What are you talking about?
I'll guide you across. Just listen to my voice. One step back, then to your left. Please, be careful! Stop. Turn to your right and move forward slowly. Stop. Turn to your right and move forward slowly. Stop. Turn to your left, then straight, but be careful.
That was too close. Leah? Rory was right. We can only get through this together. Just as well I couldn't see it. Your cheap tricks will not stop me. What the? Your cheap tricks will not stop me. What the? You want me to use this, Father? But what for? The same symbols as in the village. And the gate. I must have taken a wrong turn somewhere. Damn, I must have taken a wrong turn somewhere. Damn, I must have taken a wrong turn somewhere. That's one. What the? I can't reach the statue, but my reflection.